software, knowing that this pellet will be there soon, and already optimizing the process to locate the Helmetic AC filtering application.
Right features that flow optimization. Safety is also taken into consideration. Now that you have cast out once safety was clear in line, the sensor between box to make sure the feature compares perfectly to the pockets of the pallet. Now the truck maneuver back again to here in order to come back again perfectly aligned in front of the conveyor. Let me create that conveyor could be wrapped in our packing machine. That may happen, it is already happening in some of our installations. So you can see when the truck is moving, the stair of the supervisor is also paying that. And on top, for the world of material handling, we have set some trackers on all the pallets that are at the each trucks. And you could see them connected to the area, dots, spots moving around. So there, forks are already lifted in order to clear the safety device here in yellow. So it is lifting a little bit higher in order to meet the mobile sensor just below forks to detect the right height. We have to drop the pallet. Once the pallet is dropped on the conveyor, there is another communication system that is starting